This video will demonstrate how to install and operate the sample valve. First, remove the white 18mm plug. Make sure a white gasket is on the sample valve. Now install the valve by hand until it is snug. Then use a 20mm wrench to finish tightening the valve, but no more than about 1/2 turn with the wrench. To operate the sample valve, use the small wrench that came in the kit to push the valve in and allow the product of your labors to come out.